putting crappy stuff on because I know he's gonna break something. Not sure if he breaks head stuff, so just in case, I'll put this on. As always, this fight is misleading. You do not have to weaken him. You can weaken any of the allies. Sorry, any of his allies. Of course, you get that effect. That's one, that's two, that's fine. That's three. Ooh, yikes, that was right next to him. And four should be it.